31.
Oh my God.
3 months later, his son died.
Holy.
What we're facing here in Canada, people don't always understand. It's a lot like the situation with Aaron Brockovich in the States. We're going along with it. We're Canadians. We're very, very gentle people. We're very, very gentle people. But we have to make our voices heard. I've lived a legacy of losing so many in my family because of the oil industry. Here, what we're facing, what Stephanie was saying, with the pollution, we're performers. Last year, when we had the first fire, we were doing outside performances, Manning Park, provincial parks in Alberta, speaking about wildlife. I lost my voice for 5 months. For 5 months, I was on puffers, really strong puffers. Folks, take care of yourselves is all I can say. You who've got the mask, that's awesome. I actually brought 6 up here today. I didn't know how long we were going to be staying here. So the situation is serious, serious to all of us. Again, for those of you that are choosing not to do bold action, thank you just for your presence. That matters. That matters so much. For those of you that come to court, that matters. Like Stacey was saying, it matters so much because it's very intimidating when you're in your 60s, 70s, and some in their 80s choosing their first time to be arrested. If you have a crowd of people there supporting you, there's ceremony often outside. This dear gentleman, right here with the long hair, who gives the ceremony outside before we go into court is so wonderful. It fills their heart, it fills their soul. So again, thank you, dear folks who choose to act.